Welcome to Son of a Pizza Man, where I delve into pizza marketing and culture. My name is Enzo, and today we are talking about the Pizza Hut logo.
The one who could ever need me was the son of a pizza man. The only boy who could ever feed me was the son of a pizza man, yes he.
In this episode, we're going to briefly talk about the Pizza Hut logo evolution, and then I'll be taking a crack at redesigning it in about 30 minutes, give or take. So let's get into it. The original Pizza Hut logo first appeared in 1958. I enjoy this logo because of its simplicity. The next rebranding came in 1967 with the iconic Hut logo, and then went through a few more iterations before they decided to revert back to the classic Hut logo back in June of 2019. So let's talk about the logo today. It's got the iconic Hut icon on top, and then the words Pizza Hut are in a retro feeling thick serif font. I love the painterly tails on the Z's and the bar on the H. The tagline "No, we're not Pizza the Hut" also appears under sometimes. It's a classic logo that's instantly recognizable. So let's take a stab at redesigning it. So the first thing I did was some quick research on the overall Pizza Hut brand. I also took a look at their social media branding to get a feel for their marketing right now. Next, I did some quick sketches based on my research. Now we get into my favorite part of the whole process, going into Illustrator and playing with pixels. So when I design, I use my research and sketches as a jumping off point. Sometimes I stick to them, and sometimes if inspiration hits, I just kind of go with that. So it really just depends. I spent about 30 minutes or so on these logo designs. So here we have the four designs I came up with for a new Pizza Hut logo. Regarding the colors, I wanted to pay homage to the classic red and black colors, but mute them a bit and make them less harsh. For design one, I kept the Icon Hut imagery and made it the backdrop for the P and H. It might need Pizza Hut below it for additional clarification, but that's what I have for now. For design two, I went very straightforward and simple with a text logo. For design three, I used a handwritten script font alongside a serif font to create that juxtaposition. I played with the positioning of the Hut mark, but I like it on the bottom. For design four, I went a bit abstract. The triangle in the center is obviously a reference to a slice of pizza, and the bottom point makes up the U in Hut. Let me know what you think about these and comment below and which one you like the best or worst. All comments are welcome. Thanks for watching as always. If you like this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also remember to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Until next time, ciao for now.